it's official that I cannot do anything right. I still don't understand how I'm in trouble for this. Women, if you give your man a task to do something, you cannot get mad at him in the route that he takes to get the task done. As long as he gets the task done, that's got to be the end of it. You got to just be proud of him. So let me tell y'all what's done happened today. About a week ago, my little Sarah Bear, she tells me, she goes, "Zach, we got some flies that's really starting to get bad." Because we in South Mississippi and it rains every other day. It's hotter than two rats fucking in a wool sock down here. There's going to be flies. I can't help it. But anyway, she tells me, says, "Zach, the flies is getting bad. They keep on coming in the house. I want you to render this." I said, "All right, babe, I'm on it. Give me a fly left in this sumbitch." Now, that was 3 days ago, thanks to Amazon Prime. Now, she woke up this morning to go to the gym. She had to go to the gym. She had to go to the grocery store to get some fiddles, and then she was coming home. I saw this as the opportune time that the house was going to be inhabitable. Nobody was going to be in there besides me. So it was my time to stage war on these flies. Now, I had done my preparations. I had laid out my camo. I had painted my face. I had done taking all of the pillows off of the couches and built me a blind right next to the coffee table, all revolving around the fact of what come in through the Amazon Prime, which just so happens to be this salt gun right here that I have nicknamed the Bug Buster 2000. It is a gun that you put regular table salt in, you cock it, and you shoot it, and it's basically like deer hunting, but you're hunting flies, because it's like shooting a fly with a shotgun. Now, I am laying there in the living room. I have done planted my plot in the middle of the living room, because I got 7 foot reach on this sumbitch right here. I'm talking about it gets out there and touches shit. Now, I am laying there just like Chris Kyle on my sniper rifle, just like that right yonder. And I have planted me a damn bowl of wet Alpo dog food right in the middle of the living room. And to tell y'all that I am busting their ass is an understatement. Like, I'm way past my limit on flies today. Like, I'm way into game warden territory. And then I hear the door open. Now, I knew you can't disturb somebody's hunting area while they in there hunting. So I knew the hunting was over with, so I come out of my fort that I had built out of the couch cushions. And what I see is a 5'4", 130-pound, mad-ass white woman, because all of a sudden, she done figured out that I didn't render the fly problem the way that she wanted me to render the fly problem. I rendered the fly problem the man way. I figured out some kind of way that I could shoot them son of bitches. And that's exactly what I did, and there's no more flies in the house. But she's not happy about that. Now, that house, I might have went a little bit overboard because I went through 3 tins of Morton salt, because I was blasting their ass, and if I didn't get them on the first shot, that thing's a pump action, and I was going to town on it. So I went through a little bit too much salt, but I can tell y'all one thing, that house in there in that living room is not the only thing that's salty in there right now, because that woman is mad as hell. She gonna look at me and say, "Zach, how are we gonna get all this salt up? I bought you a $900 Roomba. That's what that son of a bitch does. That's all he wants to do is go around and suck up shit. She wouldn't even let me wash my face." She's like, "Get out, get out, get out, I'm out. I'm outside. I'm cooling off in this truck for a second, but I got 1 tin of salt left, and you think I'm fitting to go around here busting some flies' asses outside? I can find something to do. You ain't gonna keep me down. You ain't finna dim my shine." Shit.